Let's keep going. Part B, g of f means g of f of x. So we are substituting f everywhere that we have an x in g of x. That means we have g of x squared. So that would look like x squared minus 1.